Prince of Wales and the German President. And then behind them, members of the royal family, the Duke of Cambridge, Sussex, York, the Earl of Wessex, Princess Royal, Duke of Kent, Prince Michael of Kent will be there. And with each of them, an equerry who passes them their wreath to lay. The Queen on the balcony watching this service down below. And the Duchess of Cornwall on her right. And the Duchess of Cambridge on her left. And we're now just a few moments. Guns of the King's troop signal the end of the 2 minute silence. The Royal Marine buglers play the last post. And the first wreath will now be laid by the Prince of Wales on behalf of the Queen for the nation. And now, uniquely, the German president lays a wreath at the cenotaph. The first time on this 100th anniversary of the armistice that ended the Great War. Wife of the German President, Frau Elke Budenbender, on the left there, standing beside the Duchess of Sussex. And now a wreath is laid on behalf of the Duke of Edinburgh by Captain Catherine Coulthard. Then the Prince of Wales laying his own wreath. His wreath with its distinctive Prince of Wales feathers And then the Duke of Cambridge, the Duke of Sussex, the Duke of York, and the Earl of Wessex. And following them, the Princess Royal, the Duke of Kent, and Prince Michael of Kent. Now, with the German president leading the way, the royal family leaves Whitehall. And gradually this